Our bodies experience a wide variety of kinesthetic forces, including the weight of objects, linear accelerations, centripetal forces, impacts, and many others. These forces are simply not possible with today's consumer haptic suits, which generally only contain vibration actuators. Conversely, exoskeletons can apply forces to users' joints, but are generally cumbersome to wear and cost many thousands of dollars. In this work, we describe a new haptic suit design built around motorized reels for string-based actuation. We employ different string mechanisms to achieve varying levels of mechanical advantage, allowing us to generate large forces with a compact design. These mechanisms can also usefully reroute and distribute forces. This approach also helps keep our suit flexible, lightweight, able to run on batteries, comparatively low cost, and yet capable of rendering expressive, distributed, and forceful effects, both kinesthetic and vibrotactile. Our prototype is easy to put on and comfortable, able to be worn in under 60 seconds, and distributing load effectively, important for consumer use. Our demos focus on kinesthetic haptics, rarely available in consumer systems. We also incorporate vibrotactile effects. Starting most simple, we can render constant forces, such as the weight of held objects. In this demo, users can also place the objects into their backpack and feel it get heavier as items are added. We can render full body effects, such as being weighed down in a high gravity environment. Continuous dynamic forces are also possible, as seen in this racing game with centripetal forces. The user is pulled left and right while turning and jerks forward when crashing. In a similar fashion, we can simulate linear accelerations by pulling the user backwards. Imperceptible in this video are vibration effects, which increase as the user's spaceship launches. We can also render elastic, tension, and compression forces. In this scene, the user has been captured and is being tied up and squeezed by a rope. Objects and effects can impart reactive forces, like when the user casts a water jet spell to extinguish a fire. Rigid body surface contact is also readily achieved. Our system can also render haptic animations, such as the high-frequency vibrations and low-frequency swaying felt when on a train, or while being buffeted by water when standing under a waterfall. Social animations are also possible, such as handshakes, high fives, and hugs. Our suit can also impart short-duration impulse and impact forces, such as collisions from NPCs and objects. Explosive forces can also be simulated with a full-body impulse. We detail our implementation and results from a multi-part user study and performance evaluation. Please see our paper for full details.